Yeah, and from here, what I discovered doing the movement, though I'm not on point shoes, it's that if I press in my right foot, I feel I can describe that wrong to the back with more length. Yeah. So if we are here and we do the wrap, and then as my foot goes to the back, I let my head, like exactly like you did now, ladies, the head is sort of trailing. So when we get to the profile, we don't want to really to show our nose to the profile. We want to show that we have been looking at the foot there. Yeah, that's right. Nice. And then we did two arms. Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Two arms. Don't even think of a fifth position on that. Think that it's just like a passage, yeah, a transfer. That's good. We take the head, we have a small one and a bigger one. We trail, we go into the croisé, step, step. I would like to see that you guys can really show the articulation of the knee. So I want to see the knee here. And it's kind of making a circle to drop, yeah? Yes, nice, good. We're going into this and into this. Yeah. So the deepest point, I believe the deepest point is really when you get into that swivel, you want to go deep to out on a stretch. Yeah, nice. Here, let this movement, how can I say that? Don't lock the movement. Let the movement breathe for it on its own. Yeah. So it goes, it keeps going and we're going to unfold. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to break down the unfold a little. So the elbow drops, and then it means that my ribcage are falling, and my ribcage are lifting my elbow again, so it goes drop and lift, and my arms is leading me to the switch. So my arm is going, and because my arm is going, my body is advancing, yeah? So it goes there, da, whoosh, bam. Good. Let's look at just this, guys, and then we carry on with the écarté without music. So we have and ta ta amon, step brush, step around, ta ta fouet, step pick and circle up and elbow one. And whoosh, that good, nice ladies, very good. As you're here, how can I explain that? It's you want to have an accent with the arm, but you want to have a sense of peace and serenity in your port de bras. Yeah, did we do that on a stretch or on a développé? I think we did stretch, right? Stretch and stretch. But you see the arms are kind of going. So you want to see like, you want to kind of find a pure movement on la to go, yeah? That's it, good. So the most important is really the arms. This is good. How do they fall to get into this one? And this is really beautiful, girls, when you really think that your weight is on the back foot. So we can really slide there. Down, so where are we there? Yeah. And in a way, because Victoria is going back to Timor for the duet, we don't want to feel like we're stopping the movement. We want to feel like it goes there, but it moves back to your home base, yeah? Brooke, try to. Are we leaving that elbow out? And down is nice, down, yeah? But make sure that also, careful that it's not like the back of your head. I think it needs to be the side that you're listening and you're closing yourself there against a leaf, yeah? Good. Yeah, Brooke, you could be a little further out with this position so it's not too tight there at the end, yeah? Good. Let's have a listen to that. Mandy, that's after Derek's solo. Yeah. clack, clack. Ah. Clack, clack. And clack. Go. Nice, good. That was a good timing, actually, Adam, right?
Yeah.
Was I late or not a little?
I think it's good. I already hear this one, which I think allows enough time to get back for
Okay, good. All right. Let's recap all together. Nice. Let's recap all together. Samurai. Yeah. Just because we did now end one. Yeah. So remember, guys, we kind of fold in with the chest. So your hand is going to your heart. Yeah. So it goes. And we are going to lift that arm into a semicircle. Yeah. So it goes. And it's nice kind of to have, you see my hand is going a bit like a surprise, whoo, yeah? So it's not too square. And one, and two, and three. This is four. We step five. I'm wrong. Ooh, Nick, I'm wrong. And one, two. Three, four, five is the arm, six is the turn, seven is the end of the seven, eight, nine is the four, yeah? Let's listen to this, Mandy, please. You did something really nice, is that after the switch and the switch, you hear the strings going, da, they elongate the strings on the orchestra. And that was really beautiful to have that elongation before we drop. Yeah. And this is good, this is good. Let's make sure that this is very horizontal. Yeah. So you feel like you're doing, oh, yeah. So you want to scan the horizon. So watch out, Valeria, that the arms are not here, but really parallel on the table. That's right. There. And then Derek here, really feel like you're twisting on that one. So it's not only, my shoulders are not only this way, but like really here, like a fourth arabesque, and then there. Yeah. Nice. And Steph, watch out that the arms are really falling parallel, so it's not too much here with the top arm, yeah? It's going here. And I like the fact that you guys are leading the movement because of the wrist, going wrist. There, yeah? Yes.
Where is that focus on?
I think we want to follow the hands and drop, yeah?
Yeah.
I think we want to look back, so there, there, there. Can I see that once? So I'm stepping out, and we just do this, seven, eight, nice guys, correct, yes, good, good, good. Then what did we do after that? Just to get back to the process, we go one is the turn, and two we look, then we have the cannon, foo, 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 hands, we go voice back, we look. And then remember, we want to use really the beauty of your port de bras here on that one, yeah? On that. And then let's try to get a little more indulging the in and out. So we indulge this moment here. So it doesn't get like short here, but it goes, Yeah. Good. Let's listen to that, guys. Once we're on the floor, let's take a step back to the left, please. Yeah, and then I'm going to look at you, Steph. Yeah. No, during the solo, so the long silence. Good guys, okay, let's stop here. I just wanted to, this for the bribe. It's really important that you have been having a phrase that's very into the fondue, yeah? Everything is fondue. Fondue. Drop, fondue. Yeah? And suddenly what we see is like you guys as individual going, ha, hoo. And it's very dry, it's like a protection mode, yeah? Ha, ha. Yeah, and this elbow could be a little lifted here. It's like a nicer angle, I think. Yeah, nice, good. One little detail, after you're doing the passé on 9 here, try really to describe like a rond jambe en dedans. And a rond jambe, so it goes really, try to make a bit of a croisé there, yeah? Good. The look? Yeah, I guess it's a head to go. The head, the top of my head is leading this to go there. Yeah. Good. Steph, let's look at what you're doing in a silence. So you go from, let's go from here. Body, ta, and push, good. When you do this, Steph, when you're going here, try to feel like this foot is going under. Let's look at the pattern of this foot after your ripple of the spine. And there, yes, yeah. And give me the, this. You could stay on plié for stability, and then relevé after. That's it. That's better. Yeah. Not over distorted here. Descent. So it goes. It's like a leaf that falls on the ground. Yeah. And then it's nice when you have a little bit of. Is the head on that way or that way? That way. And then we see the retract. So we are like it's hiding. And then it's appearing again. Yeah. One more time, just this. And hide and reappear. Okay, good. All right, good guys. Could we do that section from, let's do from the top, guys, yeah? Let's put all of this together and then we can move on to a new phrase.
Yeah, are we still facing the
direction for the arm? For the samurai? Yeah. Are you guys good, Derek, Edson, and Dee, for that? This one, you want to make a big circle. Huh? Always there is resonance in a step, in that movement, because it's meditative. All right. Thanks, Mandy.
Top of the movement,
yeah. two. Stop. Good, 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 guys. Okay, very nice, everyone. Beautiful. Very good, very good. Let's do a couple of notes. I really love the fact that we feel like you put what you create is like you get us into the atmosphere of a sanctuary, right? So, like that serenity at the beginning is very beautiful. Steph, when everybody falls on the floor, you should like have an acknowledgement to them. Yeah, it should be like more like they say, "What can I do?" That's not the story, but I was a bit no. Yeah, you know what I mean. Ladies, that's very nice. Timon and Victoria on that, very nice. On this, a little more off before the arabesque, just a touch. Yes, very beautiful. That was nice. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's do that one more time. That was nice. That was nice. That was great. Cool. Nice timing at the end. Xavi, you know when you do the ta rebound at the end before the arabesque? Yeah. So what do we have there? Try to feel like you're sliding your feet. Woof. Slide that right foot. Woof. Woof. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do this, yeah, feel like it's not too much of a step. Wow. Yes, that's it. And I like the fact that actually you're doing the second one with first one and then you let trail the second one. Wow, yes, that's nice. Very good. Derek and Derek, as we do this, let's be together on that. Yeah, so it's not going, otherwise it looks like a mistake, I think. Yeah, good. No, no, we kind of left that to the, that's Brooke and Christine. You were quite together, actually, or not. And I, the way you fall is, perhaps we should place it, I don't know.
I think we're going to fall in the same direction.
So how many turns are we doing now? It's a double, no? It's a double. I would want to perhaps do, that's a bit awkward. It would be nice to tombe here, but that's more than a double, then ooh, that's too much. Oop, I got lost. Does it feel like a double is actually too little? I don't want you to think that it's a harsh landing. Yeah. What I like about you, like leaving that free for you, is that I feel like you guys are doing a suspend before we fall. That's it. Also, what you guys did now, you went through the demi point to go down, which is better than going point two down. You went demi a point, demi point down on that right foot.
Turning, then.
Yeah, let's keep turning then, because it's an easier transition. One more time, the turn. Yeah, we just have to find a plié, I think. As you fall, find the plié, so it doesn't go fall, up, down, yeah? It, perhaps it's more like there, bam. We could think of that. One more time. That's better. Okay, good. Quiet breeze, yeah? Yes. Yeah, thank you. good. Yes, when we fall, Adam, to answer your question, yeah. I think it's nice when it's down the head. Yeah?
I think some of us were on our side. I think it's like the space.
I think it's nice down. Let's do down for now, yeah? Okay, good. Let's recap the four men, please. So we had one, two, three, four. We step five, we step six. Actually, you know, I'm changing my mind. I'm going to step all together, except you, Steph and Derek, you're going to do a small step and a bigger step. It gives more of the power to see four men walking on five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, and three, four. We stop. Let's stop for a sec. Sorry, guys. So we had what? We had scissors. Oh, yeah. Scissors out. And it's nice to have this actually in the foot there. So it goes ta wa. Pa, pa. And then this is a flex, correct, yeah. So it goes, ha, 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 ha. You see, as I go, I let my arms moving away from me. So the arms are going this way before we collect the foot, yeah? One, bam. And after, oh, yes, we did that, I'm sorry. That's right. And then from here, we did soutenu, isn't it? There. Pirouette and step and sixième. And then we called them. How did we do this foot actually? You're right, Edson. We went like just this with the legs. And then we went shoulder, mouth, heart. Is that what we did?
Heart and the mouth.
Heart, mouth.
Yeah.
And ha, ha, ha. Chassé en tournant, arabesque. And then who went the other way? So we crossed. You guys are crossing and you guys are crossing. Yeah. Let's do with counts only and then we do with music. Like this, right? Oh, now I'm lost now. I remember that I wanted this to happen, opposition. Yeah. Tell me?
Or opposite.
odd, this, did we do something like that?
Oh.
I feel stuck already being here to do that. It's nice when he comes from out. I think we need to do this, no? What if it's a wrap?
This is kind of nice because we never really see that. We always see the
out. So let's try out. And then it falls. It falls to this. Yeah? And then we go into the pirouette. Pardon? Oh, yeah. And let's make this a little smaller with the arm. And then after that, we go ta. And so do we heart and voice, right? Ta, heart, voice. Can we look at the pattern just for that? Yeah, it's good, Derek, that you want to go a little upstage on that. So we go from the shoulders. We go and cha, 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 one. We run. Okay, good. Let's hear that with music. Manny, do you know where we are?
Yeah, we're still in canon, right?
Yeah. Yeah, we're still in a canon. Be careful, guys, yeah? Okay. All right. Ready? Oh, sorry. Okay. Thank you, Mandy. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two. And four. Good, guys. Nice. Good. And it's the same principle than the ladies. It's very much like you're holding your voice, in fact. You're going here for a moment of silence, and there is a bit of a... You know, it's that that sense that you have something to say, and it's held in you for a very long time. And it's like, I don't know what's my step. Yeah, Xavier, really, like, the body should be horizontal to the floor. Eh? Body horizontal. If you want to do a plié, guys, it's okay. Good, nice. Oh, yeah, what did we say? I forgot, right?
We changed it right
left. Is it heart and then voice? I keep missing
heart
it.
And
heart and voice. Nick! And ha. Ta, ta, yeah, okay. All right, good. Can we do, okay, I think we're good, yeah? All right, let's have everybody join back, please. Let's learn a new phrase. So just spread out in a room for now. So we're here, and the first thing that we do tanglier back, and the arms are doing a windmill. So it goes left to right. Left, right. Then what I'm doing, I'm putting my hand to the back and I'm sort of pushing a shutter as I go relevé, passé, yeah? I think, well, let's try to get the ladies on point for that, yeah? So it goes, ta, push the shutter, we step, yeah? As we step, we're taking the head and we're taking the head down, yeah? So if I go step by step, we go there, there, step, to drop, to come back. Oops. Microphone, here we go. So we go there, 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 step, take, come back. And it's really this movement that takes your head. It's a bit kind of wild that eventually I'm going to want to get this, which is feels awkward because we're really there, but he wants to do this to that, yeah? So, wah, 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 wah. It should feel like actually a feel good, you know, even if it's fast. And so your body recovers to the corner. Then from here, we're just doing a little circle détourné, and that's not on point, yeah? Just like half point, step, fourth. From here, eventually, we're going to make a cannon where we're sort of going in and out. So if you just go flat for now, it goes pam, and then the chest is peaking, and we're falling, yeah? So let's go back. I think my count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No, I'm not right.
Start from 5, right?
Yes, that's right. Thank you, Adam. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. The cannon is going to go 5 and 6, 7. Everybody's going to breathe together to 4. Yeah? So I'm doing that one more time. We go. And 1. And what I like is that we see the arms, but also the plié as this. 1, 2. Nick, it's 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7. Good, guys. Let's carry on. To be decided, I feel like originally I went run parallel. Perhaps the man can do that. I need to see what he does for the ladies. But run, and then the left arm goes to the shoulder, and we're brushing back like that. I can't tell you really if it's the front of a second. It's more like the body moves back there. So it's not like it's kind of an écarté-ish. Then the arms are doing that. So from here, I'm going tabletop. I open, I collect, and I'm going second arabesque. Yeah? So after the 7, I'm doing, wait, sorry guys. 7, 1, 3, 4. That's it. So there, slash. We need to be open before. It's almost like I would like my arms to arrive sooner. When I say arrive, they open sooner. And 1. So we see this past the body. That's what I meant to say. As we go, the body carries on forward, and the arms are going back to 4. This is normal chant arabesque. And that's soutenu, yeah? Step, B plus plié. So let's go back. After we go in here, we're going breath, step, back, open, drop, return, soutenu, step, B plus plié. Yeah? Let's do part 1 and 2 together. So what did we have? We have this one, this one. Take the head, wave, recover, round jambe, step, fourth, pam, 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 up, back, open to arabesque, soutenu, step, and out. Good. Let's hear this, Mandy, before I carry on. Then I'm going to explain this movement. So if you play the 4-man, it's because I'm not really counting that section, so I don't know when to start. And I will indicate, guys, I will go 1, 2, 3, 4. And I didn't give you actually any count, so let me actually find the musicality. It's going 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We arrive. Let me hear this, Mandy, please. Thank you. 5, then the 6, 7, 1, 3, 5, 6, good, nice, good guys. Now I'm going to face you for that. My right arm goes into a bit like what we did samurai, right? So we go in, I'm going to slash under, I'm slashing under, I'm making a circle to the shoulder. So it goes, wa-ta-ta-ta, yeah? Wa-ta-ta-ta, mouth, drop your voice, collect your voice, listen, over. So I'm turning the other way now. Yeah. We're going, wa-pa, drop, collect, listen, pull, and the entire body wants to do this before we fall. So we want to stay in the B plus, yeah? Nick, and ta wa ta 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 ta. 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. It's going to be a little battement rond jambe. So just let's practice this section tiny bit there, this one. It's like the silk, yeah? But rather than having the body, my torso being just doing with my arms, I'm sort of doing a bit of a drop, collect. It's almost like there is a drop of water falling in slow-mo, and you catch that drop of water. Ta. And what's really important, I think, visually, is going to see all of you going with that left foot, not moving yet. So we're not seeing this immediately. But it goes there, catch. And this wants to be a bit of a off. And it's sort of a rond jambe a bit there. Yeah. So 5, 6, and 7, 8. I'm late, I'm sorry. 5, 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Let's listen to this, Mandy, please. And perhaps I can do soutenu into the écarté, if I have time, yeah? Then the 6, 7, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm rushing. Thank you. I'm rushing, right, Adam?
We have a little more time before catch, but
Well, I wonder why I rush then. Perhaps I rush for the arabesque.
That's right.
Perhaps we have a little more time. I'm doing this a little too, violent. Yeah. Perhaps it's there. And then, or perhaps I can delay that, because that's really nice when it's on the one end. One and the two and the three and the four. So the hand is the foot for sure. All right. That's good for today. Thank you, guys. Very nice.
Hi, everybody. I'm Ashley Rita, the Artistic Director of the Joffrey Ballet, and we're so thrilled that you joined us this afternoon. Please check back in with us on April the 7th, where Nick will be continuing his work, and then the world premiere on April the 30th from the Gerald Alpina Studio. So we really thank you for tuning in today. If you are able to support the Joffrey Ballet at this time, please visit joffrey.org. Give today. And for those of you that have given to the Crisis Stabilization Fund, on behalf of every single one of us, we want to thank you for that generosity. So we look forward to seeing you again on April the 7th and then the world premiere on April the 30th. Nick, thank you very much.
Thank you, Ashley.
We look forward to seeing the process unfold as we go along, but wait.
Thank you, Ashley.
Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm. You want to go?